Robert, do you hear me? Over.
In the middle of the wild. Over.
Situation extremely unstable. Locals need support to stop the cleansing ordered by Georgian General Otto Leonidze.
Local dictator?
De facto, yes. Leonidze declared martial law. Troops are brutally executing long-time ethnic minorities living there.
Can't wait to meet him. Got it. There are dead bodies all over the swamp. What happened here?
Locals forming a resistance movement. They call themselves separatists. Leonidze is brutally persecuting any disobedience or dissent. Public executions of civilian protesters and separatist fighters.
Amateurs and volunteers. Good luck fighting a real army.
That's the reason they've got us. A matter of life and death.
What kind of madman would do this?
What have you found?
There's a dead man with a horned skull on his head, hanged on a stake.
Leonidze is known for his peculiar methods of torture. Or this might be a local way of chasing ghosts.
Superstitious, is he? See the outpost.
Look for any strategic resources. Fuel, food, ammunition. We'll need lots of that.
No insurgents in sight. Area clear.
see a bunker.
They may use it as an armory.
Damn it.
Are you okay?
Hey, what's wrong? You okay?
Dead. No more baddies in sight. I see a warehouse.
Check it. Any supplies are valuable.
Thank you.
probably grilled a few circuits. Let's see outside if there's any effect. All right, doors are open. I'm coming in. I'm inside the bunker. Good news, there's enough ammo and other resources to supply a little army. God, no. The pain is back.
Quickly, Robert. Take your...
Oh, that hit the spot. Crates of meds, quite a bit of food, spare clothes. I see a fuel tanker and some barrels. We'll investigate that. A fresh delivery. Barrels are basically full.
Well done, my son. I'll contact the twins and let them know the outpost is ready.
The twins?
Thomas and David Sitamonice, leaders of the Separatists. Both have a grim past. Leonice murdered their family.
Tell them I'll cut his throat. Out.
Duh.